Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH Certification Program by ISI Council. Module System Hacking, Section John the Ripper, Password Cracker. John the Ripper is a password cracking software tool that combines number of password crackers into one package. It auto-detects password hash types and includes a customizable cracker. John the Ripper is free and open source software distributed primarily in source code form. John can be run against various Unix script password hash types such as DES, MD5, or Blowfish, etc., Kerberos, AFS, and Windows LM hash. John features include it being the fast password cracker. Its primary purpose is to detect weak Unix passwords besides several crypt password hash types, Windows LM hashes, other hashes, and ciphers. It is supported on multi-platforms, Unix, DOS, Win32, BOS, and OpenVMS. John the Ripper Pro is a commercial product tailored for your specific operating system, which is distributed in the form of native packages for the target OS for easy installation and use. Pro version is available for Linux, Mac OS X, HashSuite for Windows, HashSuite Droid for Android. Attack types. One of the modes John can be used is the dictionary attack. It takes text string samples from a file called a word list containing words found in the dictionary or real passwords cracked before, encrypting it in the same format as the password being examined, and comparing the output to the encrypted string. John also offers brute force mode. In this type of attack, the program goes through all the possible plain text, hashing each one and then comparing it to the input hash. John uses character frequency tables to try plain text containing more frequently used characters first. This is the web page of John the Ripper and it is from OpenVal. We have many other products from OpenVal besides John the Ripper, ScanLogD, etc. You can try. These are some screenshots. Let us dive into the demo. Thanks for watching.